churches, from their neighborhoods and schools. They had Satan on the run, but will he play by their rules? The devil wore a long dark coat, smells like him and fits him well. And like hounds on the hunt they went, like hounds went after the smell. Well, maybe they didn't know, they didn't care, cause they didn't stand and they didn't wait, they didn't know the word of God. Maybe another town and another place and another war, another chase, they could try to seek another face, the face of Jesus. Now by some chance or through some inspiration, or in spite of it, they closed in on Lucifer and gained on him a little bit,
a little bit.
He unfastened in that long dark coat, and there on the ground left his pungent gray mat. And like hounds on a hunt they went, just like hounds chased after the scent.
Maybe they didn't know, they didn't care, cause they didn't stand and they didn't wait, cause they didn't pray till way too late. Maybe another time and another place and another war and another chase, they could try to seek another face.
Now they pounced on the abandoned coat, and while tearing it to shreds, Satan took his leave of them. Through shrubs and shreds and shadows and fled. You know those hounds don't see very well, not like Jesus can see. They didn't follow Jesus, but trust to their sense of smell. Well, they smell, and they smell, smell like that old coat in the end. Those hounds on the hunt in the end.
They didn't know the word of God.
They didn't know the word of God.
Maybe another time and another place and another war and another chase, they could try to seek a master face. Who wants to go?
The man.